Previously on promos.
You took Austin for granted, so I took him from you.
Let's be detectives.
What's this?
What are you doing in my room?
Oh my god.
What are you doing in my room?
We wanted you to approve a promo idea.
Yeah, we wanted to make sure it was censor approved.
Oh, okay. What is it?
What is what?
What is the promo?
Hey Jody, did you hear about the Spanish club?
No.
Is that it?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I approve.
Thanks, Mr. Penny!
Weirdos.
What is this?
We found it in our CTV2 sensors room.
We found him in an old storage warehouse that Penny had a key for.
Mr. Penny always had it out for me. He was behind all of this.
When fear strangles a soldier's pride, and on the surface of the waters, we dance reflections of the fire in the night.
Austin, it's good to have you back. We were really worried about you.
I can't believe it was Mr. Penny this whole time.
I know, right? But now we can finally put this whole blue mask thing behind us.
It wasn't him.
What do you mean? All the evidence points to Mr. Penny.
When I was kidnapped, I saw the blue mask guy. He wasn't tall enough to be Mr. Penny. He's a student.
What? No way! They found pictures of me and a key to the warehouse you were being kept in Penny's room.
That could have been planted there.
Maybe it wasn't him.
No, guys, we know it's Mr. Penny. You could have just been seeing things because of the drugs he put you on.
Alex, maybe they got the wrong guy.
How did you know?
How did I know what?
How did you know that I was drugged?
I don't know, the police officer told me.
I never told the police. I never told anyone.
I don't know. Why does it even matter?
It was you, wasn't it?
What are you talking about? Why would I do this?
Because with Mr. Penny in jail, you wouldn't have a censor for promos.
This is insane. You can't seriously think that I would make up this whole blue mask stalker thing just to frame Penny.
You were the one that always accused Penny.
It would have to be someone with access to CTV2. Maybe like Mr. Penny. Hey, isn't Mr. Penny's room covered in crime scene tape?
That could just be a coincidence, right?
There are no coincidences.
Alex, we deserve to know the truth. Was it you?
Yes. But if I didn't do it, then Mr. Penny would have kept censoring all of our promos, and we would have lost everything that we've been working for.
You're insane, Alex. You kidnapped me?
You were never in any real danger. I just wanted to make it seem like the blue mask guy was dangerous.
How can you do this, Alex? Do you even care about us?
Of course I care about you guys. You're my best friends. You might not realize it, but I did this for us.
You didn't do it for us, Alex. You did it for yourself. You did it for you.
No, I...
Maybe we should just stop.
You mean, stop making promos?
I mean, stop being friends.
She's right, Alex. It's over.
Guys, come on. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.